All right, guys, welcome back to the channel, TCB the Country Boys. Man, I got a song that you might have heard, maybe not have heard, but it's an awesome song, man. It really is. This was done by a group called the Skyliners back in like 1958. Kind of like a doo-wop kind of a song, but it was number one in the U.S., top of the charts in Canada. Let's see, it was released back in 1958. They considered it a doo-wop song, they said. And it's called Since I Don't Have You. I think it's probably, it might be a one-hit wonder kind of a thing. I don't know. But it's a really nice song, y'all. Check this out, man. It's really good. I wish I had a better video with it. But, man, the song speaks for itself. So, y'all probably know it. I hope so. Here we go. Wow. Man, that's probably my favorite song of the 50s, man. I wish I had a badass video with it or something, them singing live or something like that. But, man, I didn't find anything. So, that was cool, though, man. I love that song. That's a nice song. Awesome song, man. I hope y'all like that, man. That was cool, man. It kind of makes you want to kind of wish you had like a 57 Bel Air convertible cruising down the street back in the 50s. Minus the grease in the hair, you know. But I wouldn't mind being in New York back in the day, you know, like in the 50s and stuff like that. I like that. So anyway. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all later.